38th Bangkok Auto Demonstrate as of late finished up with real producers like BMW Motorrad, Harley-Davidson, Honda and Kawasaki drawing out their freshest and most capable bikes. What got our attention, however, were the little limit offerings and intriguing ones at that. Here's a rundown of 5 bikes we preferred at the Bangkok Motor Show. Honda Super Cub 125. What's it? It is a cutting-edge elucidation of the Super Cub C100, underway since 1958. This cutting-edge retro scooterette packs in highlights like LED headlamp, tail lights and turn pointers, smart key, electric seat discharge, advanced simple instrument comfort, front plate brake and compound wheels. The retro bodywork shrouds a 125cc air-cooled single mated to a 4-speed self-loader gearbox. Its 17-inch Haggles-esque suspension setup implies it offers a novel ride involvement. Why is it intriguing? Keep in mind the Bajaj M80? Indeed, taking a gander at the Super Cub 125 summons sentimentality of Bajaj's admired advance through. One of the primary reasons the Vespa has done genuinely well has been the wistfulness estimation of retro bikes joined with it, and we can see this retro advanced through drawing in a similar arrangement of group of onlookers. It won't not be as down-to-earth as your traditional bike, but rather would offer more as far as solace, dealing with and fuel effectiveness. Honda Forza 300. What's it? Honda's 300cc electric bike has been refreshed for 2018. First of all, it utilizes another body that is lighter by 12 kg, bringing the general weight down to 182 kg. It accompanies a 279cc fluid-cooled single-barrel engine that makes 25 PS of energy and 27 Nm of torque, and is mated to a CVT gearbox. Asserted best speed remains at 129 km/h. Highlights incorporate all LED lighting, footing control, a semi-advanced instrument bunch, a 11.5-liter fuel tank and 15-inch wheels with circle brakes on both. Suspension setup incorporate 33mm adjustable front forks and twin back safeguards. Why is it intriguing? Honda additionally makes a Forza 125. The littler Forza 125 would be an awesome expansion to Honda's India lineup and could match any semblance of the TVS Ntorq and the Suzuki Bergman Street 150. Honda, would you say you are tuning in? GPX Demon 150GR. What's it? GPX is a Thai engine organization which represents considerable authority in low-limit yet exceedingly in vogue bikes. The GPX Demon 150GR is a 150cc smaller than normal bicycle, styled along the lines of what gives off an impression of being the Ducati Panigale. The completely fared bicycle, notwithstanding running on 14-inch wheels, is totally specced up with full LED headlamp and tail lights, an advanced instrument comfort, topsy-turvy front forks, raised monoshock and circle brakes on the two wheels. Its 149cc single-chamber engine comes mated to a 6-speed transmission. The smaller-than-expected bicycle is equipped for coming to a guaranteed top speed of 125 km/h. Why is it fascinating? It is an illustration that you don't generally require extensive limit bicycles to have a ton of fun. Another prime illustration is the Yamaha R15 V3.0. On the off chance that alone we had more bicycles like the GPX Demon 150, though with bigger 17-inch wheels, here in India. Suzuki Boulevard C50. What's it? It isn't a 50cc cruiser. The 50 in the name remains for 50 cubic inches or 805cc to be exact. Its fluid-cooled V-twin engine comes mated to a 5-speed gearbox with a pole driving the back wheel. It conveys the customary cruiser outline and is more Harley-Davidson than Suzuki Intruder regarding style. It is a heavyweight at 277 kg, curb, on account of the unnecessary utilization of metal and chrome. Why is it intriguing? With the Kawasaki Vulcan being propelled, the Suzuki Boulevard would serve up with sound rivalry and additionally go up against any semblance of the Iron 883, a Japanese cruiser that resembles a Harley. What could turn out badly? Honda Monkey 125. What's it? We spared the best for the last. After the overall deal's achievement of the Grom, this is Honda's Monkey 125 idea. The small-scale bicycle weds retro styling with new-age highlights like LED headlamps, computerized instrument bunch, topsy-turvy forks and circle brakes on the two wheels. The little measurements make it entirely a solitary seeker yet who's grumbling? A 125cc air-cooled engine ought to give enough jab to those 12-inch wheels wrapped in swell tires. Why is it fascinating? Take a gander at it. Old clocks may feel nostalgic due to the Honda Monkey's striking similarity to the Rajdu GTS 175, otherwise known as Bobby. Bicycles don't get any better time than these.